that I just picked up as a tip. Sometimes you kind of hang out, you just want to be able to, you know, click a button and throw it up there and, you know, get going without having to go to Plus and to Google and all that stuff. So I just want to show you, I just did this and it's really cool. So let me show you. If I go to screen share and show you my the repeating window, cool. In Hangout Plugin, so if I go to Hangout Plugin and my admin, here we go, and in the Hangout area, any of the Hangouts that you've got set up, it doesn't matter which one, go to the live table, the live page, which is here, and in the live event settings area, the little red button here, all we're going to do is click on this and drag it up to our shortcut bar, okay? So I'm just going to click on it, drag it up here, and then I've got a little start Hangout button. So now I can close this. Now I'm already in a Hangout, so I can't click on it. It'll probably, well, I could. Let's see. So I'll just put a background that we all know and love. I'm in Google, and I want to start a Hangout. Just click on the button, and boom, it starts. It's going to give me an error because I'm in one. Yeah, okay. But now I've got one here which I can start a Hangout any time, which is just really cool and makes things easier. So there we go. I hope that helps. That's just quick and easy. Drag it up to your shortcut bar and you'll have a Hangout. You can do that with public and private Hangouts, so do set it up in your Hangout plugin and, you know, just drag the button up. So create a mock private one and a mock public one and just drag it up to your shortcut bar and you're away. Hope that helps.